This is Lawrence Edward Watkin. He was a writer and film producer that lived between 1901